You are looking at a whole lot of work to be done, a whole lot of carnage, and tonight, a whole lot of happy faces, tens and tens of thousands of Monster Jam fans delighted to Monster Jam NGK Spark Plugs World Finals Edition Number 9, the 9th World Finals. You keep wondering how it can be greater and greater every year, and it is because of all the amazing stories, and you've been following them right here at MonsterJamOnline.com all weekend, but now it's time for Mark Schrader and I to wrap it up. First, start with the headlines. John Cusack establishes himself. Make no mistake about it. Anybody who thought last year was a one-night wonder, you're wrong. Batman has defended his world championship, doing what only Tom Mentz has done before him to win two in a row World Racing Championships. And in freestyle, there's a new sheriff in town, and he's a young buck. Adam Anderson, Dennis's son, steps to the top of the mountain and wins the World Freestyle Championship. Let's start with racing, Mark. After a night that brought us some of the closest races we've ever seen, it looked like it was going to be all Tom Mentz, but John Cusack was always there.
You know, the nickel part came up and bit Tom Mentz. Unfortunately for Tom, not the luck of the draw, a 5-cent part went awry. They replaced the RII. Now I say it's a 5-cent part when in reality it's probably about $1,500. Something went wrong with the remote ignition interrupter. They gave him his 2 minutes as UHSA HRA rules apply. He could not get it fixed. They changed out 3 RIIs. He had a wiring problem, and it may boil down to a 5-cent part being a butt connector for the wiring.
So Tom Mentz had earned a spot in the finals against Batman. He couldn't make the call. The truck that Tom had beaten in the semifinals, Jimmy Creighton and Bounty Hunter, was able to come back and run. Another chance for Jimmy Creighton. He didn't have a clean run, but was just John Cusack's night.
It really was John Cusack's night. I don't want to take anything away from Creighton or from Tom, but you know what? John Cusack last year told me when I was in the hot pit zone, one round at a time, Mark, that's all I need to do. And this week we talked again, reminiscent of last year. He says, all I need to do is one round at a time, and I will prove I can be a two-time champion. And he absolutely did back up those words with a great job.
When we came in freestyle, I have all year when I've been writing in my recaps and a lot of my columns on MonsterJamOnline.com, I've been trying to give a lot of credit when a driver comes out first in freestyle and sets that bar high and everybody has to try and go over it. We got that here tonight. First out, it was Chad Tingler in the Monster Mutt Dalmatian. He sat in the hot seat half the night because he was unbelievable.
Yes, he absolutely did. You know, we talk about it time and time and time again. Get out there, announce your presence. Tingler from Team Gravedigger in Dalmatian went out, announced his presence with a high score. He sat there, I believe, it was for 9 trucks before the lady.
It was.
Dawn Creighton comes out in Scarlet Bandit. She didn't one-up him. She four-upped him, and she went crazy with incredible moves, incredible freestyle, awesome saves. I have never seen Dawn do a job like that. It was the freestyle of a lifetime for her.
And it may have been the most spectacular rollover we've seen in years. I got to watch it again and again on video to really kind of put it in perspective. It was one of these barrel rolling end over end ones you're going to want to see. You're going to see it in all the upcoming DVDs, I'm sure. But it was an amazing, amazing performance by Dawn. She took the lead halfway through. All these world champions kept coming at her. Dawn Creighton stayed in the hot seat until, with 3 drivers to go, Adam Anderson, who so many of us have known this day was coming. Maybe we didn't know it was going to come this quickly. Young Adam Anderson, what, 22 years old? He is the world champion.
You know, Adam said tonight in the post-show interview, 3 years of driving, oh my God, what am I going to do next year? Well, you know what?
I told him, win some more championships.
He's going to back it up, just like the old man did. He's a chip off the old block. You know, Adam this year has a brand new truck, and if you take a close look at that truck, it has a coilover suspension and a soft shock. It sits about 8 to 10 inches higher, Scott, than any other truck out in the field, and clearly with that suspension and the travel in that chassis, it made for a great freestyle, and it turned him into a champion here for the 9th edition of the World Finals in Monster Jam.
What an amazing night it has been, and I'm left with just one impression from making the presentations of the championship hardware. First, Adam Anderson. Again, such a young guy, you'd think he'd kind of have that tough skin. Totally choked up, barely able to speak. His dad coming up, Dennis with the big bear hug around him. Dennis didn't care that he got beat at that point. It was his son who had won the world title. And then to talk to John Cusack with tears streaming down his face as he wins a second world championship, you see what this means to these guys.
You know, it really is emotional. And I'm man enough to say, It's emotional for everybody. I watched all the drivers, all the crew, and you know, not every single one of them, Scott, had a tear in their eye, but they were all a bit misty because it is important to us. It is a dream come true as a performer and as a monster truck driver to win a world championship. Everybody wants to do it, and when you do it, we're teammates when it comes down to it, and we're happy for each other.
John C. Sockett, Batman, your world racing champion. Adam Anderson and Taz, your world freestyle champion. And remember, I know it's been fun watching all this coming to you from Las Vegas here at MonsterJamOnline.com. Well, just because the world finals are over doesn't mean you shouldn't be coming back here all the time. We continue with events throughout the year. We'll tell you how to get those tickets, and there's always cool stuff right here at MonsterJamOnline.com. It's been a fun weekend. For my buddy Mark Schrader, I'm Scott Douglas. Hey, we hope to see you every day here at MonsterJamOnline.com.